That guy looks familiar.
I have styled in the Shadar and
I was in Red October, where I played a Russian submarine captain.
I remember that. That was my first date when I was 16. I saw part of it. I was busy during the other part.
Yeah, I remember one time I was talking to Honor Blackman, who was one of my big stars, and she said, Mr. Bond, I hear you like it shaking. And I said, yes, but let's have a drink first.
Oh dear.
So I've been in so many movies. I was in a movie with a Frenchman where he was playing a Scotsman and I was playing an Egyptian. It was called Highlander. I don't know if you know that. Highlander.
I've seen it.
My name was Juan Sanchez or Lobos Ramirez. And I'm not your challenge.
Okay, Sean, I'm going to put you on the spot. What was your first James Bond movie?
It was Dr. No, actually.
Oh, there you got it.
I played against it. What was that actress's name? Ursula Andress. Oh, yeah. Sorry, Andress.
Ursula
Andress. I play golf too sometimes, and I play with a number three, and then Goldfinger said it was actually a number five. How much more?
I think you're done, Sean.
Oh. Now you have to sing.
Also, I was in Hunt for Red October. I drew the line when they said, Sean, I want you to say, the submarine is sinking. and they said, but Sean, it's meant to.
Thanks, Sean Connery. Thank you, sir.